Now, what you need to do is A, leave it in water for 3 to 4 hours. This is one time only. B, then remove the outer bark of the miswak with a knife. C, then gently chew on the exposed half for about 30 seconds and it will be ready for use. Brush your teeth with miswak in up and down motion. It might feel awkward in the beginning, but trust me, after a day use, you will be a pro at it. We recommend using your miswak between the meals and especially after having a hot or cold beverage like coffee or soda. You should cut the used bristles every other day. This way, you get a fresh set of bristles and avoid bacteria buildup. And